got a treat for you. A little chunk of Infinity War. You should know Thanos by now. Cosmic supervillain, intergalactic warlord, so on and so forth. He does have chums, though, called the Black Order. Ebony Maw is a bit of a slippery customer. He has persuasive skills. He can talk the talk, but can he walk the walk? Other names of note in Thanos' gang are Proxima Midnight, Corvus Glaive, and Cull Obsidian. The Black Order are hot-footing it to Adelan to see our old friend Black Bolt. Apparently, he knows the whereabouts of Thanos' son, Thane. Now, this isn't some sort of cozy reunion. Thane is kind of a secret, and Thanos wants him out of the way. Permanently. Capiche? Ebony Maw's all set to try some of his persuasive skills on Black Bolt. Good luck with that, Ebs. You know, when Black Bolt speaks, it's kind of like a bomb going off. So, verbal negotiation isn't his strongest suit. Just saying. Okay, incoming! Let's be bad guys! Ooh, this place looks super awesome. I wonder what surprises Black Bolt has in store for us today. To mention any names, but it looks like someone should have spent a little more time on their security systems. Gauntlet thingy is pretty neat. Do you think Thanos will let me borrow it for a day or two? What we're all thinking, that was slightly convenient. one mean-looking machine! I'm glad I'm not on the receiving end of that thing, I hope. To make a hasty getaway! Can't say I blame them! I wonder if those electricity panels can be overcharged. These guys seem to have some pretty sweet tricks up their sleeves. Is slightly unethical, but I guess this is Thanos and the Black Order we're talking about, so it's totally justified. Thank you. Maybe those cogs need placing on the door. What about trying to move them with your awesome magical powers? I wonder if these guys ever considered pursuing a career in magic. It'd probably make for a much simpler life, don't you think? Does anyone know where I can get one of those gauntlet thingies? Now's the time for those negotiations to begin. Here's Black Bolt. But no Fane! Whoa! Didn't I warn you guys to watch out for that? Fane ain't here, so Thanos' search is going to continue. Looks like he'll sure have to get his hearing checked first. Oh, that it? Yep, I know what this is. It's what you call an open-ended outcome. Ending TBD. Laters!
Snow gears a waste.
Got a treat for you. A little chunk of Infinity War. Ooh, place looks super awesome. I wonder what surprises Black Bolt has in store for us today.
I'm uncertain of how to use this.
Mention any names, but it looks like someone should have spent a little more time on their security systems.
Give me a hand, will ya? How do I get myself in these crazy situations? A superhero right now. Smiling Stanley, at your service. There's no limit to the scope of my cameo talent. Where's my award for best cameo? Excelsior!
Thingy is pretty neat. Do you think Thanos will let me borrow it for a day or two? Well, I'll say what we're all thinking. That was slightly convenient.
Marvel.
Whoa! That's one. machine! I'm glad I'm not on the receiving end of that thing. I hope. I wonder if those electricity panels can be overcharged. These guys seem to have some pretty sweet tricks up their sleeves.
Remember, true believers, with great power comes great responsibility.
Control is slightly unethical, but I guess this is Thanos and the Black Order we're talking about, so it's totally justified. guys ever considered pursuing a career in magic? It'd probably make for a much simpler life, don't you think?
Excelsior!
Greetings, Ant and Wasp fans. Hope and Scott are searching for this old version of the Ant-Man helmet. There's some neat old tech hidden inside it that they're after. Plus, it looks pretty cool being all retro and all, so you'd want it in your collection. They check out this old disused research lab. And like all old disused research labs, there's security a go-go in the form of a chain link fence. The lab's being used by none other than arch supervillain Egghead. He's an old nemesis of Ant-Man. He's got Ras Malhotra, a specialist in artificial intelligence, a.k.a. Giant Man, wired up to some gizmo or other so he can create the, wait for it, AI Avengers! Yeah, like the Avengers, but artificially intelligent! How much better does it get? Over to Wasp Ant-Man. Get cracking, guys! Stop Egghead from yoking around and scramble his plans for global domination! What diabolical egg experiment is being performed here? Looks like Giant Man is under Egghead's shell. Spell, I meant spell. Maybe there's something useful in all this junk that can help Ant-Man and the Wasp crack this case. Okay, that's the last egg pod, I promise. Yeah.
me out of here. How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
I should point out that no ants were harmed during the production of this video game.
Giant motherfucker isn't strong enough to pull on that.
Boy, right. I could use a superhero right now. Hey, give me a hand, will ya? Use a superhero right now. Myself in these crazy situations. Get me out of here.
Reprogram the AI Avengers! Make all the Gwenpools! I could totally be an Avenger! Gwenpool option. Come on, that's just lame. Without any AI, those replicas are just going to be mindless, crazy abominations. Excuse me, Miss Wasp? It's Gwenpool. Big fan, by the way. Shut down the machine! That is one angry bird mech. We'll have to wait. Looks like something it would be best to avoid.
In these crazy situations. Get me out of here. give me a hand, will ya? Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Okay, it's a puzzle. You want a hint? No? Okay, I'm sure you got this. Smash everything! You gotta reprogram a mechanized chicken in order to save the world, but these guys have got it pecked. Egghead! The best laid plans, huh? Now they can get to that retro helmet. Hey, we never did find out what's inside that thing. That'll be another story. Maybe? Whatever. See you on the flip side, guys.
Thank you.
it's not pulling up the fucking DLC missions now.
Greetings, Ant and Wasp fans! Pope and Scott are searching for... What diabolical experiment is being performed here? Looks like Giant Man is under Egghead's shell. Spell, I meant spell. Maybe there's something useful in all this junk that can help Ant-Man and the Wasp crack this case. Okay, that's the last egg pod, I promise.
Give me a hand, will ya? How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Finally! I thought I was never gonna get paid.
Get me out of here!
I hadn't counted on running into something like this.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get me out of here! Give me a hand, will ya? I think this cement stand the man as the king of cameos. Excelsior!
Make way for the star-spangled man with the plan. Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Gave me my powers, but only I can decide when to use them. Nice. But I guess it'd be worth more in its original packaging.
Piece of the action.
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw. Talking.
I feel like I should point out that no ants were harmed during the production of this video game.
Reprogram the AI Avengers! Make all the Gwenpools! I could totally be an Avenger!
no Gwenpool option. Come on, that's just lame. Without any AI, those replicas are just going to be mindless, crazy abominations! Excuse me, Miss Wasp? It's Gwenpool. Big fan, by the way. Shut down the machine! Yeah. Is one angry bird mech. Gratuitous egg base puns will have to wait.
Whoa, what the heck happened just now? You bad guys are ruining my quiet time.
Thank you.
Ew! That definitely looks like something it would be best to avoid. Want a hint? No? Okay, I'm sure you got this. Smash everything!
Excelsior!
Completes everything for this game. All of it is 100%. All the extras are 100% done. I have all characters, minikits, everything. So the next stream will probably be, maybe the Super Villains for DC. Until then, ciao.